The Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learning Excel from Mr. Excel podcast episode 1809. Filter Board of Election data in year, month, day format. Hey everyone, welcome back to the Mr. Excel netcast. I just got back from Fort Myers, Florida. I did a great Power Excel seminar down there for 73 folks. And one of the people in the audience was Chris. Chris gets a data set from the Board of Elections with 400,000 voter names. So of course he has more information here. You can just imagine that there's data filled in. But the important part, the question that Chris had is, they put the date of birth information in just a single string, 8 digits with a 4-digit year, 2-digit month, 2-digit day. And Chris needs to go through here and get all of the people who are a certain age, and maybe everyone who was born in the 1950s, because they're going to do a mailing to those particular people. All right, so good news. I'm very surprised that Excel is able to handle this the way that they do. I'm going to start here in cell A2, Control Shift down arrow to go down to the end of the data. To turn these into real dates, go back to the Data tab, Text to Columns. Doesn't matter what we choose on the first two steps. On the third step, though, we want to choose Date and go to YMD format. Click Finish, and they've converted that data to real dates. Now that it's real dates, the Excel tools like Filter and all of the date functions will work. I'm going to turn on the filter here on the Data tab, and they now have an Excel 2010 date filters where we can ask for between, and let's say they need everything in the 1950s, so is equal or after 1/1/1950. Just gonna put that date in there. Down through 12/31/1959. Click OK. All right, you can see that they've hidden all the other rows. Chris wants to take that to a new worksheet, so Control A to select all, Control C to copy, Control N for new, Control V to paste, and then need to make column A a little bit wider there. And what we have, I'll do Control Period twice, so 7,000 out of my 50,000 original records, 7,000 are in that range of dates. All right, so there you go. A couple of different tricks. If you have dates in an 8-digit format, 4-digit year, 2-digit month, 2-digit day, you can convert those. And then the filter offering this nice set of date filters for dates between. Well, I want to thank Chris for coming to my seminar and asking that great question. I want to thank you for stopping by. See you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.